life, one to show me proof that God is real. No joke when he spoke, a nigga got the chills. When it's real, it's real. It ain't hard to feel. The only way to build, still sharp as steel. The Iliad is dead, the Odyssey is over. Found God within me, started searching for Jehovah. What you searching for? Where you focus at? If it's happiness, no one can give you that. It flows from within, it knows all your sins. You can never win, being envious of other men. Covetousness, it's such a sin. Wanting what other people have has become a trend. But don't bow down to the dollar bill, y'all. Commercial consumerism is trying to kill y'all. I'm trying to heal y'all and still make a living. Be conscious of what you're getting for what you're giving. We've got to a point now where art is so devalued that what you're spending is time with the artist. And that's the most valuable commodity of all. So what are you getting in exchange for your time? Do you feel encouraged? Do you feel uplifted? Do you feel comforted? Do you feel nourished by the time you're giving to the artist that you listen to? I can't sleep when a Tarantino flicks on. I can't eat with a new pair of kicks on. Spilling Polynesian sauce on my off-whites. Always go with your gut when it's not right. Let your intuition put you in position, even when you don't say you understand the mission. Competitions for the jocks and the meatheads. Not me, I just do it for the street cred. For the heads that love to rock the real shit. For the ones who ain't scared to bleed and feel shit. I kill myself right before I hit the bed to sleep. So every day I'm resurrected as a better me. Never be afraid to grow just a little. Never be afraid to hurt and let it show a little. When you allow someone else to help, you give them the chance to try to heal themselves. Sometimes you're not able to ask for help because of pride or your ego, whatever. And that's cool, but you're also denying someone else the opportunity to help themselves. And it's kind of like the whole pay dues thing with me. Like, people think I started for money, or I think the kids that I put on owe me something, but that's not the case. No one looked out for me when I started out on the West Coast. So I built that platform to elevate those coming from under me. And I never expected anything in return because it was helping heal the hate and resentment I had towards the dudes who never put me on. But I ended up booking them too with the younger acts, and it was just good for the culture and good for my pocketbook, but mostly just good for my soul.